came to rock with the Intercontinental Champion. Stay with me, Shinsuke Nakamura.
Sounds so good and heartfelt.
I hope you're warmed up.
How could you not be? It's 42 degrees Celsius in here. The best guitarist on earth introducing.
Oh, and Angel trying to distract Shinsuke Nakamura, and it pays off. Snapmare takedown, and oh, and a basement drop kick to the back of the neck.
Threw his pants at Shinsuke.
Los Lotharios are really making a name for themselves since arriving here on Friday night SmackDown.
Oh, those are some wide shots.
Boogs looking on. Nakamura misses. Whoa, but he caught him on the other side. And Humberto looking on. Of course, Angel and Humberto cousins. Los Lotharios, who are very upset with People Magazine, who just chose Paul Rudd as the sexiest man alive. And Angel with Nakamura in trouble, slides underneath.
Whoa, one of the sexiest dudes flying around here.
And Nakamura off the apron for the knee. Oh my goodness! Somebody hit the table hard.
Yeah, I seen that, I felt that, I heard that. But Shinsuke's in control of Angel as cheeks are flying here on SmackDown.
And out Humberto trying to get involved and prevent Nakamura from getting in the ring. And Boogs, Boogs is gonna make him pay. The gut wrench by Boogs.
What is this? Boogs would be shaking everything this man has in his pockets out of him as he throws him to the side like a Danbury trasher.
And Nakamura now, roll through. Kinshasa by Shinsuke Nakamura from out of nowhere. The cover, and Nakamura with the win.
Here is your winner, the Intercontinental Champion.
Oh, and from behind. Cheap shot by Humberto. Nakamura with the win. Lothario's strike.
What's up?
Humberto was ragdolled and tossed aside like he was waste, and Boogs was waste management. Shinsuke gets a massive win over two incredibly attractive men who were not the sexiest men alive.